In today's fast-paced software development landscape, the role of a tester has evolved significantly. Gone are the days of siloed testing teams focused solely on defect detection. Modern software development demands adaptable, multi-skilled professionals who can contribute throughout the entire development lifecycle. This is where the concept of the T-shaped tester comes into play. T-shaped testers possess a unique blend of specialized knowledge and broad skills that make them invaluable assets to agile teams. This new breed of testers goes beyond simply finding bugs. They actively participate in every stage of development, from requirement analysis and design reviews to deployment and post-release monitoring. Their ability to understand the big picture while also diving deep into specific areas allows them to contribute effectively across the board. The T-shaped approach represents a shift in mindset within the testing community. It encourages testers to become more versatile and adaptable, enhancing their ability to contribute value in dynamic development environments. This essay will delve into the concept of the T-shaped tester, exploring its significance, benefits, and practical steps for developing this valuable skill set. The T in a T-shaped individual symbolizes their skill set. The vertical bar represents deep expertise in a specific area. This depth allows tackling complex challenges and providing valuable insights. The horizontal bar represents a breadth of knowledge across multiple disciplines. This includes understanding various testing types, tools, and technologies. It also encompasses soft skills like communication and collaboration. T-shaped testers contribute effectively across the software development lifecycle. In the realm of software testing, the T-shaped skill set has become increasingly vital due to the evolving nature of software development itself. Agile and DevOps practices demand faster release cycles, continuous integration, and a heightened focus on collaboration. T-shaped testers are uniquely equipped to thrive in these environments. Their deep expertise allows them to design and implement effective test automation frameworks, accelerating the testing process, provide specialized knowledge in areas like performance, security, and mobile testing, conduct root cause analysis, and provide detailed technical feedback to developers. Simultaneously, their broad knowledge enables them to understand the entire software development lifecycle and contribute to various stages, communicate effectively with different stakeholders, including developers, product owners, and business analysts, adapt to changing project requirements, and embrace new technologies and tools. This versatility makes T-shaped testers invaluable assets to agile teams. They can seamlessly integrate into cross-functional teams, bridging the gap between developers, testers, and business stakeholders. Developing a T-shaped skill set requires continuous learning. Identify your passion and become an expert in it. Deepen your expertise in areas like automation, performance, or security. Pursue certifications and training courses. Attend conferences and webinars, read books, blogs like the NUCIDA blog, research papers, and watch the NUCIDA training videos. Contribute to open source projects, collaborate with cross-functional teams, share knowledge through mentorship and workshops. Continuous learning is key to thriving as a tester. T-shaped success stories, real-world examples. Let's look at some real-world examples of how T-shaped testers have made a difference. Example 1. The automation specialist who saved the release. Sarah, a tester with a deep understanding of automation, was working on a project facing tight deadlines. While her primary focus was automating regression tests, she also had a broad understanding of performance testing. When the application started experiencing performance issues close to release, Sarah used her knowledge to identify bottlenecks and recommend solutions. Her ability to step outside her primary role and contribute in a critical area saved the project from a delayed release. Example 2. The tester turned developer advocate. John, a tester with a passion for API testing, developed deep expertise in this area. He also had a knack for communication and enjoyed working closely with developers. John took the initiative to create detailed API documentation and testing guidelines for the development team. His efforts not only improved the quality of the APIs, but also fostered better collaboration between developers and testers. These examples highlight the value of a T-shaped skill set in real-world scenarios. By combining deep expertise with broad knowledge, testers can make significant contributions beyond their traditional roles. The Automation Advantage: a deep dive for T-shaped testers. In the ever-evolving world of software development, automation has become synonymous with efficiency and speed. For T-shaped testers, a deep dive into automation is no longer optional, it's essential. Why is automation so crucial for the T-shaped tester? Increased efficiency. Automating repetitive tasks frees up time for testers to focus on more complex and exploratory testing activities. This allows them to leverage their broad knowledge and dive deeper into various aspects of the software. Faster feedback loops. Automated tests can be integrated into the CI/CD pipeline, providing rapid feedback to developers and enabling quicker identification and resolution of defects. Enhanced test coverage. Automation allows for a wider range of test scenarios to be executed, ensuring more comprehensive test coverage and reducing the risk of critical bugs slipping through the cracks. T-shaped testers, with their broad understanding of the software development process and various testing types, are well positioned to identify which tests are best suited for automation. Their deep expertise in a specific area, such as performance or security testing, can be further leveraged to develop automated tests that target these specific aspects of the software. Beyond the tech soft skills for the complete T. While technical proficiency is crucial, the T-shaped tester recognizes the importance of soft skills. These interpersonal abilities are the horizontal bar of the T, enabling collaboration and communication within a team. Key soft skills for T-shaped testers. Communication. Effectively conveying technical information to both technical and non-technical audiences is key. This includes writing clear bug reports, presenting test results, and facilitating discussions. Collaboration. Working effectively with developers, product owners, and other stakeholders is essential in agile environments. T-shaped testers actively participate in scrum meetings, offer insights, and work collaboratively to solve problems. Adaptability. The software development landscape is constantly changing. T-shaped testers embrace change, are willing to learn new technologies, and adapt their testing approaches accordingly. Problem solving, analyzing complex situations, identifying root causes of defects, and proposing effective solutions are essential skills for any tester. T-shaped testers use their broad knowledge and analytical thinking to tackle challenges head-on. By honing these soft skills, T-shaped testers become invaluable team players who can communicate effectively, collaborate efficiently, and navigate the complexities of software development with ease. The T-shaped team fostering collaboration and growth. The concept of T-shaped extends beyond individual contributors to encompass entire teams. A T-shaped team is one where members possess a mix of deep expertise and broad knowledge, fostering a collaborative and supportive environment. Creating a T-shaped team, encourage knowledge sharing, implement regular knowledge sharing sessions where team members can share their expertise, conduct workshops, or present on new technologies. Promote cross-training. Provide opportunities for team members to work on different projects or areas of the software, allowing them to gain exposure to new technologies and testing types. Facilitate mentorship programs. Pair junior testers with more experienced team members who can provide guidance, share their knowledge, and help them develop their skills. Create a culture of learning. Encourage continuous learning by providing access to training resources, sponsoring conference attendance, and fostering a culture that values experimentation and knowledge acquisition. In a T-shaped team, individuals feel empowered to learn from each other, share their expertise, and contribute to the team's collective success. This collaborative environment leads to higher quality software, faster delivery times, and increased job satisfaction. Conclusion: embracing continuous learning and growth. The role of the software tester is continuously evolving, and the T-shaped skill set has become an essential ingredient for success in this dynamic landscape. By combining deep expertise in a chosen area with a broad understanding of various testing types, methodologies, and technologies, testers can become invaluable assets to their teams and organizations. The journey to becoming a T-shaped tester is one of continuous learning and growth. Embrace challenges, seek out opportunities to expand your knowledge base, and never stop honing your skills. By investing in your professional development and embracing the T-shaped mindset, you'll be well equipped to navigate the complexities of the software development world and make meaningful contributions to the software of tomorrow.